You live in West Egg. You must know Gatsby.
I'm paralyzed with happiness.
My house was squeezed between two huge places that rented for $12,000 or $15,000 a season. The one on my right was a colossal affair by any standard. It was Gatsby's mansion. And the history of the summer really begins on the evening I drove over there to have dinner with the Tom Buchanans. Daisy was my second cousin once removed, and I'd known Tom in college.
Why candles? In 2 weeks, it'll be the longest day in the year.